Hey folks, I'm over in one of Orangeville's newest neighborhoods showing you this amazing end unit townhouse. Built in 2017, this townhouse is more like a semi-detached since it's only attached at one side. And you can't help but notice that there are currently no neighbors behind. And there's a huge bonus of having extra parking right across the street. Let's head inside. Coming in, you're directed down this hallway to a bright great room featuring this upgraded kitchen with stainless steel appliances, central island, and backsplash. We then flow into this living area with a walkout to a fenced yard. There's also a dining area with a window out to the side yard, which most townhouses don't have. Before I forget, there's also a door into the garage, as well as a two-piece powder room by the front door. Heading upstairs, I'll take you to see the primary bedroom first. I love all the space, as well as these three windows letting in all the light. There's a walk-in closet, as well as this three-piece ensuite bathroom. Down the hall, there are two more bedrooms, as well as this roomy four-piece bathroom. All right, these newer townhouses don't seem to be lasting very long, so I hope you get a chance to come check it out.